also known as Jalang’o, has said that Azimio leader Raila Odinga's security told him to walk out shortly after the ODM leader arrived. The MP, who affirmed he was family in Azimio, said he was shown the door just moments after his party leader arrived for the Azimio parliamentary group meeting in Machakos. And staying in Machakos, Azimio leader Raila Odinga has claimed